Hello children, in this video we are going to start exercise 5.4. Let us start with question number 2. Now question is, say true or false. Here some statements are given and we have to say that the given statements are true or false. Now here you observe that there are some symbols are used, and what is the meaning of these symbols? Now this symbol, the meaning of this symbol is that the left side part of this symbol is smaller than right side part. I repeat, left side part of this symbol is smaller than right side part, or right side part of this symbol is greater than left side part. Now this symbol, the meaning of this symbol is that the left side part of this symbol is greater than right side part, and right side part of this symbol is smaller than left side part. Now in simple way we can say that this open part is greater and this closed part is smaller. This open part is greater and this closed part is smaller. Now this symbol, we know that the meaning of this symbol is equal. Equal means left side part and right side part, both parts are equal. Now in last statement, here M angle A means measure angle A or measure of angle A is equal to 53 degree. Here M angle B means measure of angle B is equal to 35 degree. Now first statement, the measure of an acute angle less than 90 degree. Now we know that the measure of any acute angle is always less than 90 degree. Therefore, we can say that this statement is true. Now, next B. The measure of an obtuse angle smaller than 90 degree. We know that obtuse angle, any obtuse angle is always greater than 90 degree and smaller than 180 degree. But here given that obtuse angle is smaller than 90 degree. Therefore, this statement is false. Now, next statement, the measure of a reflex angle, now this symbol, I repeat, the measure of a reflex angle greater than 180 degree. Now we know that measure of any reflex angle is always greater than 180 degree. Therefore, this statement is true. Now, next, D. The measure of one complete rotation is equal to 360 degree. We know that if we complete one rotation, then the measure of one complete rotation is 360 degree. Therefore, the given statement is true. Now, E. If measure of angle A is equal to 53 degree and measure of angle B is equal to 35 degree, Then measure of angle A greater than measure of angle B. Here measure of angle A 53 degree and measure of angle B 35 degree. Now among these two angles, which one is greater? Now 53 is greater than 35, therefore we give this symbol. This symbol means left side part is greater and right side part is smaller than left side part. Therefore here given measure of angle A 53, measure of angle B 35, therefore the given statement is